Hi there, and welcome to CIVEN 1701, our Environmental Principles and Systems course at UNSW. I'm Stuart Kahn.
And I'm Tommy Wiedmann. To start with, you need to know that this course is divided into two major components. One component deals with sustainability assessment, while the other addresses issues of decision-making and risk assessment. In the sustainability assessment component, you will learn what sustainability is and how we can assess whether something is sustainable or not. We will introduce you to principles of sustainable engineering and industrial ecology. You will learn about methods for quantitative sustainability assessment. This will include methods like material flow analysis, life cycle assessment, and environmental footprints.
In the decision analysis and risk assessment component, we'll explore various concepts and approaches used for decision making. We'll see how issues of chance and probability lead to formalized techniques for risk assessment. Assessing risks is fundamental to any engineering task, but it's increasingly important in the face of uncertainty due to climate change and other factors.
As this is an introductory course, you won't need any specific prior knowledge. But some passion and enthusiasm for the environment will certainly help you doing well in this course. At the end of the course, you should be able to apply sustainability and risk assessment methods you have learned about and to formulate reasonable conclusions and recommendations for decision making.
If you want to know more, check out the course profile document on the course Moodle page and read the course learning outcomes. Take some time to understand how they relate to the Engineers Australia competency standards. To help you through this course, we've included a wide range of resources on the Moodle site. Not only lecture notes and readings, but several digital assets that will help you to achieve the course learning outcomes. We really encourage you to use them all to take full advantage of this course.
Among these resources, you will find weekly pre-lecture videos, which will give you a good idea of the topics covered in each week, and several pre-lecture activities, such as interactive slideshows and calculation examples. We have also created online quizzes as part of the assessment in this course.
Overall, we hope you'll enjoy this course and that you'll learn as much as you can during this semester. The knowledge and skills that you'll develop in this course will be extremely helpful and relevant in your career. We invite you to be active and creative in this course, both online and in the classroom. Looking forward to seeing you there.
See you in class.